faster.
Here's the bridge Jira mentioned. Now to see if I can find his tracks. No telling how many people passed this way. But this was a man with a cart, so... And with the tracks. Well, that doesn't make any sense. What's around here? Someone's possessions. Kendert's? There's goods scattered everywhere. And a little blood, too. Either he fell, or... There's enough blood to worry me. No more blood. Must have had time to bind his wound. This chest looks like it's a boss around making. At least he's easy to follow. Just hope he's okay.
Glad to see you, stranger.
Are you Kendert? I'm a friend of Jira's.
Huh? I'm a husband of Jira's.
She heard you'd gone missing. I tracked you. What happened?
I was coming to join her. A sandstorm blew in, I sought shelter. It didn't work out. And here I am getting red as a Karja priest, my goods scattered in a herd of tramplers. There's only so much you can do to make me look less of an idiot. But could you get back my scrapper sap?
That would be the stuff down there with the herd of tramplers?
I'm not proud. I'm just a brewer, and maybe 5 bottles of that is worth more than I am to Jira.
It's heavy. Well, it's going white. So much for being careful. bad.
Huntress. Thank you. Osaram's finest, this stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm, strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
Kandert, why did you set out so unprepared?
Hammer to steel of the matter is. I did it for love. When Jira said she wanted to leave the claim, I consulted with the Ildermen. I won't repeat what they said. You won't like it.
You've got me curious.
No. I've already dug myself a hole deep enough to swallow a thunderjaw. It was my mistake not going with her. I've had time enough to see that. Maybe it's not too late.
You'll find her stocking up at Daytower. Good luck.
Thank you.
No chill. Itches.
Thank you.
I'll find a use for you. Never know when I might need these.
Spotted.
These will keep. They must be Osram. They've put their stamp on this place. Who are they?
I've calluses older than you.
I've calluses enough if you want to test me.
She sparks. I believe it, Flamehair. Petraforge woman.
Aloy. Machine hunter.
Machine hunter, eh? I could have a use for you. Straight of it is, we're being muscled out of our own claim. That's why I've been working on this scrap-spitting beast. It's a dispute settler.
You said you're being pushed out of your territory.
Out of the junk heap. A pack of scrappers came snuffling in just after we opened a good seam of weapon parts. And now we've got a standoff with a gang of bandits at our foundry. They blockaded us out. They're sitting on our power cells. Guess they like shiny things. Well, to finish up our defenses, I need those parts and cells. In and out job. Keep your hands clean.
I'm not afraid of getting them dirty.
Aren't you a blast of air from the bellows? I'm not here. Bandits have a good defense. Better spot all their sentries before I look for the power cells. Thank you.
Something over here?
Okay.
This'll help. There, a power cell. Now to get into the scrapper's run and find those weapon parts.
You'll get yours when the clan blows in. Town's good as torched.
Got too much already. Sun's making a show of it. The scrappers made that pile. Let me find something Petra can use. Fast. I've been in the scrapyard long enough. Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us. Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips, if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it.
Heavy. All I can do to hold it up.
If you're coming!
Manners!
She's working well so far. improvement on the gun.
No complaints about the gunner. Anyone but a bandit sign will pull back now.
Come on, you bungheads! They only have one chance!
Under the bridge, Igor. Bring it down on him.
What? It's your...
Whoa! Might have overdone it a little. Now, I'm no soldier, but I'd call that a rout.
Oh, my teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps. We'll give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds. More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked?
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, Machine Hunter. I won't forget it.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair.
Here's to Avade. He may dress a bit too fancy, but he's made a place in the Sunden for the Osirum.
Here's to Avade. He may dress a bit too fancy, but he's made a place in the Sunden for the
Osirum. Are you looking for something?
Can't see hide nor hair of my friends. They went after a herd of behemoths, and now they're overdue.
Only seasoned hunters go after machines like that. Can't they handle themselves?
It's not them I'm worried about. We need special cables from those behemoths to keep our cannons firing. If they miss the herd, Petra will hand me my hide. I never should have agreed to that trade. I would run off in search of them, but since Jor Grease took my place, I have his spot on guard duty.
I can look for your friends. Where have they gone?
They were headed to the Arch, northwest of here, to watch for the herd. I hope they've found their way there. If we miss that herd, we won't be able to keep our cannons firing. I'll throw myself into this fire if I've risked our freedom.
Let's keep that as a last resort. I'll do what I can.
Here's what I don't get about this. All these fancy decorations. It's downright embarrassing.
Look out below!
I got us this far.
You had us wandering for hours!
Just what I'm looking
That's
for.
That's because I couldn't concentrate with you hammering on.
You kept asking me questions. When did I start smithing? Had I ever seen the elevator at Meridian? If Caleb had been here, we'd have found the herd. I would have taken it down and we'd be halfway back to free. Someone's coming.
Are you Jaw Grease and Bellagia? Caleb sent me to look for you.
He did? Now Petra must know we lost the herd.
No, I lost it.
I don't care who lost it. Just, why don't I track it down for you?
I couldn't let you do that. It was my responsibility, not yours or his.
We saw three behemoths and some shell walkers in the herd. It won't be easy alone.
I can sneak up on the herd better without conversation.
Arguing, you mean. I'll go with you alone. Jaw Grease can ask his incessant questions to the wind.
Why did you even agree to the trade if you can't stand a minute of my presence? If you weren't...
Enough! Jaw Grease, Bellagia asked you to switch with Caleb so she could spend time with you.
What?
And if I heard right, Jaw Grease led you off course so he could spend more time talking with you.
Really?
Now you talk it out while I get those behemoth cables. Where did you last see the herd?
Oh, up on that ridge. And take some arrows with you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Got it. I hear them now.
Yeah.
This'll do nicely. easier when I was a kid. Fascinating if they weren't looking for me. Ouch.
I think I'm in the clear. Look at this.
Here's to Avade. He may dress a bit too fancy, but he's made a place in the Sendum for the Awesome.
You've got those behemoth cables, don't you? I knew you'd come through.
And Jagriz and Baladia should be along. Eventually.
We've been expecting you ever since they came back. Whatever you did, it worked. Now they're off snogging in the shed.
Finally. She put me on guard duty for a month, so I'm glad it was worth it. Thank you.
No problem.
I see you survived their bickering.
Barely.
I could say they struggle in love because they're young, but the old rarely fare better. Thank you, Aloy, for enduring them.
Work together.
Thank you.
notice if I just wandered off.
Thank you.
tuck that away. I can get out of this.
Thank you.
mine now.
Don't start thinking you're welcome here. You're only tolerated. Watch yourself, Outlander.
Dragged Nassan off. There should be tracks. Here we are. Let's see where they went. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Ah. hope I'm not wasting my time.
Victory!
Right here, you shot off!
Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside. You can...
Got someone over here. Doesn't look good.
Was the wind, or someone's wind.
Heard something! Can't scare me!
Rost always said, patience.
This has gone on long enough.
your own.
We've gotten Hassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What?
It was picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings. Won't work. My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it...
Kandiv sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Thank you.
Kandive told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? Ugh. After everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.